Welcome back, superstars. Are you ready to test your math knowledge? Let's dive in and see how many you can get right. Let's go. How many minutes are there in a quarter of an hour? It's B, 15. There's 15 minutes in a quarter of an hour. Subtract 27 from 73. It's A, 46. Subtracting 27 from 73 leaves 46. What is a double of 21? It's C, 42. Double of 21 is 42. What are the factors of 12? It's D, all of the above. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12 are all factors of 12. 8 multiplied by 5 equals 40. 8 times 5 is 40. What is 90 minus 36? It's B, 54. Subtracting 36 from 90 gives 54. How many sides does a rectangle have? It's B, 4. A rectangle has 4 sides. What is 52 plus 29? It's B, 81. Adding 52 and 29 gives 81. Divide 72 by 8. It's D, 9. 72 divided by 8 is 9. What is 4 times 15? It's C, 60. 4 times 15 is 60. If you have 45 books and give away 15, how many do you have left? It's B, 30. Subtracting 15 from 45 leaves 30. What is 36 divided by 4? It's B, 9. 36 divided by 4 equals 9. Add 33 and 27. C, 60. Adding 33 and 27 gives 60. Subtract 19 from 58. It's A, 39. Subtracting 19 from 58 leaves 39. What is 6 times 9? It's A, 54. 6 times 9 is 54. What is the sum of 37 and 44? It's A, 81. Adding 37 and 44 gives 81. Divide 56 by 7. It's C, 8. 56 divided by 7 is 8. What is triple 13? It's B, 39. triple of 13 is 39. What is 85 minus 32? It's B, 53. Subtracting 32 from 85 leaves 53. What is the product of 7 and 11? It's C, 77. The product of 7 and 11 is 77. Add 48 and 23. It's C, 71. Adding 48 and 23 gives 71. What is 81 divided by 9? It's B, 9. 81 divided by 9 is 9. What is 7 times 8? It's B, 56. 7 times 8 is 56. Subtract 11 from 47. It's D, 36. Subtracting 11 from 47 leaves 36. What is 4 more than 63? It's D, 67. Adding 4 to 63 gives 67. Double 16 is? It's B, 32. Double of 16 is 32. What is the sum of 28 and 15? It's B, 43. Adding 28 and 15 gives 43. 64 divided by 8 is? It's C, 8. 64 divided by 8 is 8. What is 9 times 5? It's C, 45. 9 times 5 is 45. Subtract 23 from 57. It's B, 34. Subtracting 23 from 57 leaves 34. If a triangle has three sides, how many sides do two triangles have in total? It's A, 6. Two triangles have three sides each, so 2 times 3 is 6. What fraction of 10 is 2? It's A, 1/5. 2 over 10 is 1/5. 9 times 7 equals? It's C, 63. 9 times 7 equals 63. Half of 50 is? It's B, 25. Half of 50 is 25. What is 42 plus 18? It's B, 60. Adding 42 and 18 gives 60.